slow lifting. First, check the grade of oil. If not correct, replace with correct grade of oil. Then inspect the check valve for leakage. If leakage is found, then check and adjust the pressure. Check the O-ring of the ram cylinder piston. If it is worn out, then replace the O-ring.